shall Womock him. First one is to give Kahalayim La Yahweh Bahashmel Shai. All praises, all honor, and all glories due to unto my power. Yahweh, which word of God, which is working because God, why Yahweh Shai, which word of you, which is working because Jesus. Double honest man, cross for great millstone. Shall unto your tree, Akim, I'll go from the four corners globe. To you, Akim, for the foremost. Our four corners globe. Hope is truth. Master and sturdy. Shalom. Shalom to House of David. Shalom to you, the apostle of great millstone. We'll teach you in the room. Shalom. Come on, Shalom. Just to break down, we'll be coming from Yorkshire. Pretty much on, like, are they heroes or are they forbearers, you know? Blood's on them, you know, not on us. Because it was time for us to wash our hands of blood. It's come to America, you know. It's supposed to be Ezekiel 2, verse 5. It says, whether they will hear or whether they will forbear, for they are above house, you know, what they're talking about nation Yorkshire, you know. Piece of that though will be Isaiah 58 verse 1. Let's look. Isaiah 58 verse. Let's look 1 second. I can bear for me. Go through a crocodile right now. So I can bear with me. Isaiah 4:32. Yeah, 8 verse 1, it's luck. So if it says 58 verse 1, it says, cry out loud, spare not. Lift up thy voice to trumpet, and show my people that their transgressions, that has Jacob their sins, you know, right there. It's command for us to go through our highways and byways. Or it's command for us to go out there on our highways and byways, give up our bars as little sacrifice, you know, and to gather the lost of Israel, you know, which is Matthew's. Just Matthew's 10:6, I think. So it's Matthew's 5 verse Slocky, I think. So Matthew's 10:6 says, go rather the lost house of Yashala, which is you Jakes, Negroes, Native Americans, you know, you Latinos. You guys are the dark-skinned races. Listening, going dark-skinned, it's called our spirit, you know, the spirit bear witness with our spirit, that he's a chosen most high, you know. So like it says, go rather to the lost house of Yashala, which is Israel, and go preach, saying, King of Heaven's at hand, you know. There's what we're doing as Akim, you know. And that's it, Akim. Hope you guys are edified. Just to give Kahalayim La Yahweh Bahashmel Shai. All praises, all honors, and all glory unto Yahweh Shai. Hope you guys are edified. Shalom through Krakodash. Shalom, Akim. Rising Park. Death to America, death to the white man, death to America, Michelle Obama.